Anjana, welcome to my channel. Today I'm in my hometown Mangalore and I'm standing right in front of my house here. This house has a small, beautiful, lush green garden. In this vlog, I'm going to give you a tour of my garden in Mangalore. So let's get started. And well maintained by my parents here, P. Ravindra Rao and P. Shobha Rao. So their morning starts by checking the health of the plants in the garden. So they are the better persons to give a guide on this garden tour of us. So let's get started, shall we?
Yes.
Yeah, as we enter our house, we are first greeted by this natural painting that has been done by an amateur artist. It depicts a natural scenic beauty, scenery, and then followed by a holy painting. This is a holy painting. We have the curry leaves. Curry leaves are very important part of Indian cuisine. Without curry leaves, no cooking is done in India. And we have the violet flowers. Is of South African origin. I think it is called Kipnido. Rose, and then this is called Red Crown. I do not know the exact.
In Kannada, it is called Koli Juttu.
Yeah, yes. In Kannada, it is called Koli Juttu. Then this is the dwarf variety of hog plums. But this is a dwarf variety which we have grown in a small pot.
And so it's a dwarf variety.
Every 2 months, once in 2 months, we get around 25 to 30 hog plums, which we can use it for our pickles and in the chutneys. Local geraniums, jungle geraniums, and then this is another very famous medicinal plant called mandara.
Mandara flower.
Mandara flower. These are all marigold yet to bloom now. The blooming will start in another 15 to 20 days. Can a Indian shot.
So this is the baleho.
Yeah.
And this is one more croton here.
This is croton. Yeah. This is called. This is also
croton.
It's also a nice. I don't know the name.
These are the peace lilies here.
Yeah. These are the mouth freshener leaves. It gives a lovely. You can eat it. You can even eat this. Why don't you taste this, Avinash? Come. How's the taste?
Very nice.
Favorite mango tree. It was planted about 10-15 years ago, I think. At that time, we paid around 150 rupees for this mango sapling, which now bears fruits once in a year, more than 2000 alpha. It's a Alfonso variety and very juicy mangoes, more than 2000 to 2500 mangoes. Tulsi plant, which is a must in every Indian household. We usually place it in the entrance of the garden, and once in a year we do Tulsi puja also for this plant. This is called as black gold. The compost is, this is mainly from the kitchen waste.
Yes, we have also made a video on compost from kitchen waste. You can check out the link here for that video.
This is the tender coconut, which we call in from the coastal area. It is a Bengali Bonda. It is very sweety and something different in taste compared to other tender coconut. It is a hybrid variety and it gives more than 50 to 60 at a crop. Rain harvest watering here. We are making a rain harvest watering. Whatever the rains are collected, rains are coming and rains are collected from this sheet, from the tube. It will come directly to that. One pipe is connected here and it is coming to this box. And we have put jelly and other filtering articles, and water is collected through and it is a filter and it is going to the well. Why you are making, everybody should make the rain harvesting watering, because the water level of the ground is deteriorating day by day. So there is a huge crisis of water in the coming years. So this is a small experiment we have done. In market cost about 12,000, 10,000. Now I have made this cost only 2,000.
It's a kind of a bonsai, but they are called adenium plants, or it is mainly grown in desert, so it is also called as desert rose. You can see it is also like in the shape of a rose also, most of the flowers. There are different varieties and they require very less water and good sunshine. And I have about 7-8 varieties of adenium here.
So this is the adenium corner in our house. And we also have hibiscus here. There are 15 varieties of hibiscus, I mean 15 colors of hibiscus. This adenium is quite old plant, right?
Yeah. It is, I think it is more than 10 years. 10 years old?
No, it is 15 years.
15 years old. And in another 15 days you can see the whole plant will be covered with only flowers. You cannot see a single leaf in this.
Gardens are maintained in the house within four walls of the house, front of the house, and this is the unique feature that this garden we are maintaining inside the house and outside the house. See, this is a row of croton systematically and centrically planted. Whoever grows, our friends and relatives can take the plant free of cost. This, they can take the flower also, they can take the plant also, and they can plant it in their house. Our national tag is save environment and grow greenery. In this aspect, in this tagline of our nation, we have maintained a beautiful garden in our Lakshmi Kripa house. Garden gives a feel when you come out of the house and see the garden and flowers and greenery, you will have a peace of mind and a very good atmosphere. Inspiration is my father, who is having a garden and he is well maintained when I was a small boy.